Wolff Kishner reduction. A nitrogen atom in hydrazine forms a bond to a carbonyl carbon atom, giving a tetrahedral intermediate. An ammonium proton is transferred to the negatively charged oxygen atom, and, upon heating, the tetrahedral structure collapses, hydroxide ion leaves, and a carbon-nitrogen double bond forms. Hydroxide ion removes the remaining proton on the positively charged nitrogen atom, giving a hydrazone. Base-catalyzed tautomerism occurs as a hydroxide ion removes a proton from the terminal nitrogen atom, forming an enol-like structure, followed by rearrangement of the structure to form a keto-like form in which the partially negatively charged carbon atom is protonated by water. Proton transfer of the remaining amine hydrogen atom to the hydroxide ion allows the nitrogen molecule to leave, giving a carbanion. Protonation of the carbanion by water forms the alkane product.